Worker safety is critical when inducting a new employee. Keep in mind they're entering a new environment that they haven't worked in before, so it's a two-pronged approach. Make sure that they're aware of all the potential hazards in the workplace that could cause injury. And also, keep them right across evacuation procedures and where do I evacuate and where do I meet in the case of an emergency. These are critical factors. You as a business owner have a duty of care to ensure that your team members are right across work health and safety in your workplace.